Late breaking tonight, prosecutors filed charges against an ambulance driver involved in a deadly crash.
Now, it all happened two Saturdays ago at Northwest 10th and May here in Oklahoma City. Investigators say that the ambulance driver was going over 80 miles an hour when that ambulance hit another driver. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live with the late breaking details. Carla.
Well, Paul, Fidel Mesa Solis was turning into this shopping center when he collided with that ambulance. You can see where that power pole was snapped right there. Now, today, the DA filed charges saying that the ambulance driver was responsible for his death. Charged with negligent homicide. The DA says that even though the ambulance was flashing lights and sirens, the driver acted recklessly. Because of that, the DA has decided to charge him with reckless homicide in that case. Now, the EMSA did release a statement about this investigation. They said that this was an unfortunate accident. We have independently verified that the lights and sirens were on during the entire course of events. They say that all other aspects of this accident are undergoing further investigation. We have cooperated fully with the investigating authorities and will continue to do so. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you.